this text field as the attribute required, which means that the user must enter a value. Therefore, when we click the button with the check text, then this function is executed, and here we actually refer the value missing property that exists in the validity state object. This property holds its reference. Let's try to execute it. Now, if I don't enter a value into this text field, then the value of the value missing property is true. If I do enter a value, then the value of value missing is false.